Let's see if we can remove this plug from the exercise ball using a spoon. Slip it under here. And pop it out. You could also use a coin, but find something that you can put under here. And it should pop right out.